Lots of talented young big men on the court in Philly as Anthony Davis and the Pelicans in town going against, yeah, you guessed it, Joel Embiid. Let's just start out with Embiid working down low. He's just so big. Anthony Davis in the second quarter just picking up and going strong. Then Davis throws it down and gets fouled. Made the free throw. Pelicans scored 42 in the second quarter. That's a season high for the Pelicans in one quarter. Third quarter, Nerlens Noel gets a standing ovation as he checks in for the first time in the game. So talented, the young big man. Nerlens Noel came in and played just 7 minutes, but he was 2 of 2 from the floor. Terrence Jones now gets the rebound and the layup. Plus, he's fouled. It's 93-81. New Orleans in front. They're up by a dozen. But Philly, playing with a little heart here. Nick Stauskas hits a three. That cuts the lead down to 7. So who would New Orleans turn to? Well, New Orleans would turn to exactly who you'd guess. Anthony Davis inside just picks up the loose ball, lays that one in. Then Davis with the hook shot, and it's 100-88. Again, a lead of a dozen. And Drew Holiday sneaking behind the Sixers defense for the easy jam, and New Orleans gets the win 108-93.